Okay, good morning, everybody. This is the hair we have. We're gonna make it shorter. Everything. Using regular. There you go.
Oh, a little bit off?
No, I'm good. I'm good.
But sometimes the shooter can.
Can it? I feel fine. I think it's just an allergy.
Okay.
Thank you. Hard to get there.
Mm-hmm.
You thinking about trimming some more off the face?
The what now?
Trimming some more off the face, like in here?
Okay.
Or do you think it looks better like that?
Okay.
What do you think?
Get shorter?
I don't know. Let's try that. We'll see what you think. I don't know.
Sure.
Winter cut?
How's that?
I don't know. What do you think? I've never tried it this way.
I think this can help.
Yeah.
What we use not is using the numbers.
Uh-huh.
They call it 1.5 or how many in inches.
I guess it's more of a look than anything.
Right, yeah. Right. Usually it's like that.
Yeah.
1.5. It's 5/32.
Right. I see it. Yeah. We'll try it.
10 inches.
We'll try it.
Yeah.
See what it looks like.
So, because I've been discouraging people to use the numbers.
Right.
Because every manufacturer, they have their own.
Right.
If you are just using the numbers by itself,
yeah.
Number two on one manufacturer and number two on the other are not the same.
Okay.
Well. So, but if you use the inches, they're all the same.
Of course. Maybe a little more.
A little more,
a little more right here on the sides, on the side burns, maybe.
That's yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, we can do that.
We'll see how that
yeah.
works out. And maybe here, too.
Yes.
And I'll trim here. Mm-hmm. What do you think?
Okay.
I don't know. You tell me. What's the style? I don't know.
That's what I call a gentleman's haircut or short tapered.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And blend it on the top.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah. What about the beard style? What's that?
The beard style, trim it on the lip, you know.
Is there a line, name? Is there a name for that?
The lip line, right. And then make everything short.
Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah.
There's a shadow.
Shadow, that was good.
So if I'm not here, the best. Go to my YouTube channel.
Uh-huh. Okay.
And show them.
Okay.
There I am.
Okay.
Can you do the same or better?
Yeah, right.
Yeah. And like I've been telling everybody, you can follow the video on YouTube.
Right.
If you consider doing it at home with your family members or friends, and yeah. You see the tools, how you can use them, and some people, they do it themselves. I said, you don't need to do that. You can use somebody else.
Right.
For safety. This is just... tapering is probably the hardest part. That's why I told them, you know, this blade itself, that's one size, and then another size, as you bring the blade up.
I see.
Yeah. Okay, what do you think of that?
Hold on. Yeah, I think that'll work, buddy. Yeah.
So the shadow line is still there.
Yeah, but just light. Yeah.
Right. Yeah. Exactly.
Cool.
So what you need is not the 5.32, but the open clipper.
Right. Okay, open clipper. Okay.
Yeah. Because this clipper... others, they're pretty much the same.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Here, only this one can be adjusted.
Right.
You know.
I see. Yeah.
Can get thicker.
Uh-huh.
Or,
right,
to the original seating.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. Fancy.
There are finer blade like this.
Yeah.
So, like that. So it's a little bit closer.
Right.
And by freezing the skin.
Yeah, you get real close.
Right. Exactly. Yes. Exactly. That's why when we are shaving, we shouldn't be freezing it hard.
Right.
Because if we end up cutting our hair much lower than the skin surface, chances are you could develop ingrown ingrown hair. They said it's painful. So yeah, I think what they call her, the pimple popper doctor.
Yeah,
a lady doctor. Man, she can remove those ingrown, but yeah, it's bloody, bloody situation. And some people say, no, if I have ingrown, if I can tolerate it, hey, I'll leave it alone. Mm-hmm. That's right. But some people just say it's real painful when you touch it. If you leave it alone, maybe. Mm-hmm. But every now and then we scratch.
Yeah.
How it looks now. We call that gentleman's haircut or short tapered. And trimming the, we didn't shave the mustache, mm-hmm. or the beard, but we just cut it short with the regular setting of the blade. Yeah, it looks real short, but that's just the look. Now we can clean
up.
Yep. The edges. All right. There you go. We may be short and dream big short and then trim the mustache to the lip line. And that's what we got. Thank you for watching.